with your hands up. Reach out to the Lord, tell him you can come with you. Make your life with him. The whole world is the Lord. And together now. In my life.
We'll be right back. And give a clap. I'll bring it down. Oh,
good man.
To go for a return, because the reason we're here is because we believe that you can save us. We have taken the first step to you, Lord, so we pray that tomorrow you will take the rest of the steps towards us. Because we know that you are mighty to save. You can do anything.
Put your arms around your friend. Who then? Give them a hug.
9. Okay, we thank. Thank you, Lord, for giving us this day. Thank you for giving us this experience to praise you and to worship you with our friends. Thank you for giving us the chance to go for reconciliation. Thank you for giving us the chance to have a confirmation camp. We pray that tomorrow will be a better day. Pray that tomorrow you'll give us even more reasons to be thankful to you, to bless you, to praise you. And as we end off the day, we remember all things that we've heard from the speakers. And we add one more reason to bless his name.
Thank you.
please take a seat? Hey guys, do you know what time it is?
Dinner time!